Disky Times, now available in stores around the country for only R3.50.
It is KTV powered by World Sports Betting. Another weekend, another bunch of fixtures, and another prediction video where we'll try, engage, and try to take our crystal balls out to find out what's going to happen in the weekend. As always, we always tell you that no one really knows what's going to happen on the weekend. We try our best to give you some advice as well. But ever, however, if you feel strongly that you know what's going to happen, wsb.co.za, and put your money on some of the results according to what you think is going to happen. No one really knows, of course, what happens in these games. Junior Kanye, our analyst. Interesting weekend. Top of the table clash. Number one and number two, both on the same number of points, same number of wins, same number of draws, same number of losses. Swallow FC, Mamelodi Sundowns.
Yeah, a very interesting game. Tough as well. Intensity is going to be high. And I'm sure kuzobekushisa. Vele reality kuzobekushisa bra. Kuleke ukuthi sibulisela abantu qala bafithi keep on supporting us. Straight and honest. Enkuleke uma brother kunjani umtsobitho no justice. Yeah, Nkuleke, i reality ukuthi the game is intensity will be high. Iswallows is playing good football. I love Iswallows. Identity of South Africa, no much foreigners there. Enye into mhlamba abantu abangayicavu kakhulu, Sharp it's a goalkeeper. Understand, but Senkulma not much. You playing almost in a South African identity. South Africa by lahlanga abantu ngeyinto mhlambe mele bayazi bayibone ba start to notice. Mina observe, I watch football kakhulu ngiyathanda. So ngithe mangichikiswa lo si understand the culture. Enhle kule yangwenye coach in a philosophy. Abantu the philosophy yabo, they play bra, they keep the ball on the ground. And the South Africans, I'm not saying foreigner is a problem. No, you bring a person that deserves to be there. So, but understand that a coach is a player according to a culture, a philosophy. So, by they play ball around. So, it's always a core of thinking. They've got to build up. And they're very quick up front, but minimize the touches. They can score, anybody can score, but Ramaldino is a person that, you understand? And then into Nabu Cheese, they can score. Or can you create something out of nothing? I'm happy when a team mix youngsters, Nabu Chibedi, Bonalumfanum Territor, Nabu Lebu, which is Kulmanga, which is Abu Vuyo, Abu Tabik, experienced players. So, Gululego, it's exciting, but another thing, Zoybega and Jagangani, Solus, they need a couple of experience. And Temang Check, another goal came away, considered against Chippa United. But consider the lapse of a concentration. Namanyama calling to ba winner, but in a game that they winning, they must concede. Mm-hmm. I think the problem is, but very good team, very good coach as well. Make no mistake, Langwenya is a genius, a coach, and his technical team. But they need a couple of experienced players now. I think it's a reality. You could no ba winner 2-0. Ba winner, maybe let's say they win 2. Banga concede, which one? Honga makem ba winner, you go by 2-1. Oganye go be, you understand. They must concede. Sure. And it will be a problem. So, Towns.
Yeah, before you go to Towns, Isolos, do they deserve to be in this place? Because, you know, sometimes you get, after 12 games, teams. I remember 1 year, Celtic, after 11 games, was number one. And I remember another year, Timgakhuluko Tobejan, Ibaroka, after maybe 12 games, 13 games, they were number one. Obviously, they almost got relegated, ironically. So, Amachita, Iswaiswai, Umlilo Amapepa, or do they deserve to be where they are now?
Mangabi angizwa nona nakusumlilo amaphepha ikhochi igame bayiwina ebenjini laba bantu they've got a good technical team who doesn't restrict players and an identity ukuthi team ayifuna idlale kanjani and indlela okoro uyayibona the breakthrough inside the center or outside. They create something out of nothing. I understand they don't rely on 21 abekho predictable. And then they've got the young team with mixing with experience about deliver max experience. So sure. Manje first round, they did well. Mara kama nyama game about draw ayo. I don't think I'm about draw. It lacks of concentration. Jenga de cheaper. So, Nkululeko, going forward manje, especially by second round, I coach yawa need three players, especially in the window periods. Experienced players that you can deliver. Mm. Not just players with name, with abanga sana hanga, who not gonna deliver. So, aksi mistake, my brother. They deserve to be there, but in order for them to continue, they need three players. Ukumukulmi vari, utso magati, you need experienced players. Sometimes abangadlali when they sit on the bench, they encourage these kids. But definitely, youngster also when experienced player on the bench, iba more encouraged. And once experienced, when youngster performer, uma uyokusalo si experience player you must know ukuthi you must perform in order yababona labafana bakuphi ngeke ufike ba drop you must add value so angeke ba sign experience player nje so ba need experience players that will help them especially kuma position la ababona ukuthi we need experience there especially kule ntwana the good mar lack of concentration nene second round is going to be tough kuleko these kids alone they are good players but kuzofika laba phelele khona effect so going to Sundowns hey mina ngishilo nkuleko ngathi Sundowns very ene mangitshela abantu eqaleni bangakadliwa okanye throw especially abakadliwa but they throw bebe abantu bebanenqondo ukuthi no Sundowns they've been win uwina kanjani the way you are playing now determine your future kuleko i team ka Pitso Msimane there's nothing wrong with nidlalise I mean the boy passed on ngikhuluma ngomudisha can you bring the rival to kutse ku i expect adlali center back naku bafana bafani was I know he means as a center back yes you can play him in midfield but now unwandile jalo no hlompho le can they abadlali su unasimento sweeper bamakhise lo mfana u rival and then badlalise umrena but we say ulanga man simple yes like if you play but ngadlala ngalala abantu abay three place and then la imidlilo udlala ngohlompo noandile jale in front of them mshishi three sereno shalulile ulomchita ukhemita rasmus Sundowns kokholz and ngeke consider easy engwazi futhi zoba dominant more fluid but now every time you change the lineup what are you trying to achieve there are certain players who downs eba engaba suit this style of play sit downs ungitshelile ngathi ukusayina umvala uSundowns mina it was unnecessary Oprim Diba yes can sign him as a left back I think uPitso sign him as a left back njengo lakhe winger le ku Cape Town City
yeah
and then now he was a left back he's a left back in fact but chika ningqondi brain lapha akichinywa all over ngokubuzile mina before umvala azuya lapha ukuthi is gonna fit na ngoba qala lapha ni ma save brain namagoli akora umvala mina wa check ukuthi akora kanjani score goals ama crosses ushukuthi umfana uyakwazi ukuzipositiona but can he play na ukwazi ukuphuma kuma-tight situation na i-passing game technically is good na you understand does he have confident in order ukuthi abambisise uSundowns ngoba ispine so ujali nhlompho bashintshelane I mean abantu bakwinile i-star they win triple last season labantu obushintshelane so i-problem isebhenjini changing team chopping that's why they throw nya
alright final prediction then worldsportsbetting.co.za if you feel strongly that you know what will happen in these games no one in the country knows what happens in these games we'll just try our best to predict these matches but if you feel strongly maybe you can even win the lottery because you know what's going to happen Sundowns versus Swallows tomorrow what's going to be your prediction
yeah obviously Sundowns they've not been ba winner ba draw Swallows the winning and nabo baphinde ba draw balinga namapo mara Sundowns iwina ngexperience njoba ngisho ngikuleko experience mara bafake le lineup yabona le lineup if they put this lineup it's not going to be difficult but mafaka the skeletons abo banokusifaka chop and changing thola ukuthi kushintsha bo ma three players when you onyang we had ukuthi is not there
yes and the
back it's placing in disguise for me good player but for now can he sit and watch Sundowns maba kuthenga kwenza kanjalo so Sundowns will win the game experience nale lineup I wish noma ngaba iqale exactly but ikho kube yiyo izo win game yeah Sundowns will win the game
we keep it moving Maritzburg United take on Orlando Pirates and Smidendorp he came in made a little bit of a difference because they stringed in he came in when they didn't have any win and then yeah, I think he has a couple of wins now and a draw but he lost the last game as well they're still number 15 in the log with the Chakuma number 16 as well Orlando Pirates really not doing well lost to Black Leopards and then there was a 0-0 in a game that we covered I forgot who they were playing the 0-0 that we covered midweek was it Celtic Pirates be done on Pirates again
as
it, oh,
now
this one that we just they basically analyze
bengasi ile umfethi
I forgot actually because there's so many matches that we cover but anyways
yeah it will come back
yeah I mean Maritzburg United Orlando Pirates Ernst Middendorp Josephson Power those teams in the last 7 days really haven't been doing well when we bona njani le match
first of all njoba ngishilo can they help the coach abo Prasten nabo Floyd
oh sorry Golden Arrows
yeah lebidlane Paris yeah can they help the coach ngikhuluma ngobo Prasten nabo Pra Floyd mbele they know football mina I know I'm convinced can they help him for now we need help I mean the Pirates iqedwe kwini MTN now I believe mina bamncedile nkulu ngihlale ngikutshela ngithi i-coach ibonile mayenze sub angithi last year bangikhuluma mhlambe bufuna ukuyazi ukuthi wena chini kuyayibona apha faka abantu abadlala ngo-Leicester by 5 uyenzile manje njengoba zoluza nge-draw against the team ledlali 1-1 Swallows ufake uSam ufake uMayela
left back
iya wafaka ulomfito makho
left back
position uthi ubacoacha so now for now Pirates nama player nkuleko going to game akusasa Marispec is not been doing well. I mean, I understand uthi coach is sharp, he's got to win unawe but esingibabukele le game yabuqhina manje it is a statue. Ngifuna ukunderstand ukuthi apply the way beka apply ku Chiefs mara udlala so I know him. Diagonal okanye crosses. What type of players unawo? Unabo ukutumela lapha and then nama players njengoba udile enhlasini they want to play. And then when ufuna ukuya sides and then cross it's going to be problem Pirates omuhla. I mean, manje going Paris is going to win the game, but the coach of Paris just took a quick answer, advice. It's simple advice. Coach of Paris can they play Mochele? Mhlambe kule game le, noma bangambuyisa uTyson ngoba makunochele I think is doing much better. Much better. Nam kule game le did very udlali it did very well kule game in terms of ngoba ungizwa kahle. Bekuchele adlala noTyson ngithi kule game. Le bay true. And then ungizwa kahle nkuleko. That game, they didn't concede. Uchele is more clever. He understands the culture of Pirates. He's been the experienced player. Uchele, actually favorite player that match here, Mara, he experienced that game night. Vocal, communicator. Pegaba Pumba Tlinganjan. They never break them. Arrows Benga break that much.
Yeah, yeah.
You understand? So, yeah, didn't go behind them. They are saying Baba break. And the right back, can they bring Nsashua Namaj?
Yeah, Mabaso, yeah, they gave an update. Ipareso Guti, I think Abel Mabaso, Ubuyele Jimini for after a very long time, but he's still injured. Umakona, I think, in 2 weeks. So they were giving just an update on my injuries. So I remember that you were asking about Abel Mabaso. So they gave an update to look, his Uyabuyele is walking a little bit here and there, of course. So I think Munyane or Unyawuza were available in that position.
Yeah, for now.
No, Wade Yuster.
Yeah, for now, you can't play Wade Yuster. I understand Batalanga is the attacker. But Wade Yuster, I mean, I can't blame him go right back because tactically, Umchita Galauligi. Galauligi is goals. Yabo, energy, but he's a right back. He was signed as a right back. So for now, I wish Mabaso, but you wish you update. Thanks for telling me update. Can they play Baguele Nganyauza there? And then also, I left.
Umago is still injured.
Understand? Can they play Maela?
Would you choose Sam or Mayela then?
Yeah, I think we'll go to school.
Besides Umako not being there,
yeah,
between Sam and Mayela.
Umayela, it won't, Minung is a Kulego. Min will play Umayela for now. Will you get parts? I know he has got the goal. Over, I'm going to be pet play. It's got the goal, it's a reality. But for me, Ungizwe, Lumfana Lusem, Mosom Zalisa, while I would love him to come and play. But confident, if he played very well first half and then take him out, is he okay now? That's the question, that's why I'm getting a punch. Because Zomfaga manje, it's going to be under pressure. Umfana with the coaching kipile, manje yang faga, and no mayela ngapunch. So for now, can you continue no mayela, but ungenze li favor ngule, ungis. Mayela and Nyauza, can they stay, bra? Going forward, can they wait? Agibari legula bant. And then nime jil mabanga faga umnare ba fage u lo mfana lo
Mutsware.
Up front, kube uloch. You understand? And then up front, ushuti pamgwa abu ulo umnare naye.
Makaringe.
Yeah, makaringe. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
My mistake. It's makaringe. And then garaite kube uloch. Ngayo fagu pule gal garaite ngole. Atala ngole left. You can't. Can you play uloch there? Right up front, striking force. Yabo. Right side. And then pagat fagu mang. Can you stay ngochuga manje? And then go left to Vincent Poole.
Okay. All right, we need to wrap it up. Your prediction, Maritzburg United, Orlando Pirates?
Yeah, it's simple. The Pirates is a winner. They can provide it. Job initially, they're not playing Chelengai. Yeah. No, it's a reality in Kulego because now much open change. It's my be balanced.
I'm laughing because I remember something I said last week to the fans, especially the betting community. Anything could happen with the Sundowns. and their outrageous changes to the lineup sometimes. Same thing with Pirates. Anything could happen with this change. So wait until 1 hour. If you're a professional gambler, wait until 30 minutes before the game before you can put your money, because they can do anything there. Yeah, but anyways, because of time, we have to move. When out, Pirates are win.
Pirates are win. I don't like to go around like go straight. Pirates will win this game, simple.
Yeah. Right. So they're going to come back and they're going to make you a meme on Twitter. But anyways, be that as it may, we keep on working. Chiefs, Stellenbosch. Stellenbosch at home. For me, Stellenbosch, ITMBC. I've been looking at their form, looking at their results as well. I remember watching them against the Black Leopards, and I couldn't really tell which was the stronger between the two. The team is pious, and so it too. Quickly, in terms of how you would wrap up and give us predictions, like, game, how, what do you see happening in this game and your prediction as well?
Mina Nkululeko, I will defer to anyone, yabo. Reality, I know many people first banengqondo ukuthi mhlambe especially a lot of Kaizer Chiefs fans ngizocala ngabo, they thinking sharp, we need to give credit with you.
Three wins in a row.
They've improved. How they win?
Yeah, but three wins in a row.
Yeah.
In their minds, it's three wins in a row. And also Stellenbosch not doing well.
Ile benzeka la season, uthola ukuthi yazi isha kuphi Nkululeko. Ile Sundowns, you remember when they won? Winning. Sisho ukuthi kuzoba nenking. The way you are playing now determine your future. A reality effect, three wins in a row. But mina Nkululeko ngithi kusasa kuzoba ne surprise. It's a surprise package. Stellenbosch has not been too well. Ngibukele ile repeat game yabo manje. Badlane chine ne Baroka. Same system that is playing. It's not system. The way Kevin is playing, it's how Steve Parker they play. They play diagonal. I was scared them. They run. Mm-hmm. They've got the center back at the tall. He play long ball. His second ball similar like Semenikovic. And as ngisho Nkululeko, because the Chiefs for them which njoba ngisho ngithole tifa. Yabona man predictable bra. Lendwana leza Nkululeko going forward. I love Minungogo, one of the best players for Chiefs for now, but they don't want to rely on them. Their club is too big, bro. And many teams, they will start playing, especially Ngalindwa Ngobu, which is a more of playmaker. And then, Ngoba Lababanya Ngegu Zubesho, which is about Ladiso Rangeke. So, it's me about Ngoba, I go consistent. Mean I differ with they will pitch Stellenbosch because they play similar.
Okay, let's talk about consistency, because consistency means a lot of things. It can mean consistent lineup or consistent style of play, but it can also mean consistent results. Okwamanje, and also versus Stellenbosch. I understand, Mina, I'm with you all the time about the point. The point in Doba, Chiefs is probably not going to win the league, and we always, that's a safe bet, is probably not going to win the league. But vis-a-vis Stellenbosch, if Omiyabo, them being able to survive AmaZulu, because they survived, they didn't just win. Surviving a Cape Town City, it wasn't convincing. They survived, whether you like that or not. And then convincingly beating a TTM. Now, that's a consistent run of results. Why wouldn't they pick up 3 points in the match, even though they did in the last three matches? And Stellenbosch and AmaSimba in this run of games that they're playing.
In reality, both of them, I'm a coach.
Mm-hmm.
Steve Parker and Kevin Hunt have system. Secondly, similar type of play, they rely on long ball. But he chama ama long ball to those ama striking for Swabul, ama target men.
Yeah.
And they play second ball. So now, that's why I'm telling you, they will be surprised. In terms of defending, even the stand porch, the reason it means they can beat Kaizer Chiefs. Kaizer Chiefs in Nkululeko, my Cholabantu, they can't defend, but they score a set piece, but they can't defend a set piece. Those people in Babun, they rely on that. Mbukeli came out, they cross, some cross too much. Wanyi diagonal. You understand? Any into footings where you should play with speed. Mbukeli defense chief, Temang Babugeli na manja, they've got speed up front. But we tested that defense. Any Kaizer Chiefs defense, abaksumu nte one. Sometimes Ukarius, sometimes Ulom Chitua K. You understand? Mliko, or you understand? So it's going to be a problem. You going to see. Going forward, and for Chiefs, I know Guti. Steve Parker and Jobat Lalan Jango Kevin. Semenikovic is going to be monitored. Because he's the one who made the difference since his comeback. It's a fact he has made so many different. Aksi good player, but by good akadlaza abantu up front, and the gonke lo, kuba ne move kula bafana bonqobenza, because you rely on him. Upeke move, ikole second, elida manje, ele Cape Town City team. Iran with Chatile side, we send any to pass Lumfana Lumashi and finish. Manjo Ngobo, Lepolen Fikile, Altrep Ngobo, individual plan, but to pass away. So he move with him. That's why ngithi Steve Parker, watching him, defense yakhe it's more strong, but nice though.
If it's strong, why consider 3 goals against Baroka?
Yeah, that's why ngithi ungizwe kahle Nkuleko. They strong in defense ka Steve Parker. We understand. Playing kwamanye ama team mina ngibukela ama game aka I think by 3-4. It's very strong in defense yakhe, but the problem is slow. They tight, yes, but they are slow. Mangithi strong because ukuthi they can defend mara mabathola abantu abo more run. But the Kaizer Chiefs i reason amangithi mina I don't think Kaizer Chiefs can give them a problem. Akuna abantu abo quick ku Kaizer Chiefs. They rely kulentwana le unqobo as a ball player. There's no more of lentwana Zuma, my confidence is down. For now it confident ayikho. So you need mhlambe umuntu njengokhama adlale na uZuma running behind and then he can fit to Saminokovic. I defense abi strong mina Nkuleko mangibheka, but i problem yabo they are slow. Abantu asebaba khulile abo Robin Jones nalengwenya lengisho center back u Robertson ba clever. But speed,
sure.
They're strong, yes, in terms of reading whatever. They can read the situation and stuff. You hardly see them conceding. Maroma tola bantabo quick.
Okay. Yeah. We need to wrap it up. I can obviously everyone can see so far a prediction yako. What I will remind people is that the last time Stellenbosch played against the Kaizer Chiefs, Stellenbosch almost won. It ended at 1-1, and it was a title race. And Abantu, their hearts were pounding. And it was the same type of players, the Stellenbosch, Robertson, Robin Johannes, Leletu Skelem, Ashley Dupree up front. So it's going to be a tough one. But for me, it's very difficult not to see a Chiefs win. But of course, your prediction?
Stellenbosch was surprised. Stellenbosch will win the game.
Okay, there you go. WSB.co.za, you can put your money and bet on that encounter. It plays at 5 p.m. Tomorrow, we'll be covering Sundowns versus Swallows and Chiefs versus Stellenbosch FC. Enjoy the games. Thank you very much for watching us.